is now requiring teams to play the national anthem since the latest uproar of Mark Cuban. Mark Cuban is the owner of NBA Dallas Mavericks.